I set out to shoot this hip-hop documentary based on the fact that Cleveland's hip-hop culture and impact on hip-hop history has never been documented and represented.
Tell me what you know about your Cleveland history.
Because it's not about one or a few individuals. It's a combination of everybody that made this thing as big as it is.
Cleveland's impact is bigger than its image.
If someone doesn't document this history, it'll be forgotten.
You know, everybody want to pick from the team, but they don't want to pick the group.
What a lot of people don't realize with this documentary, why it's so important, is because hip-hop had hybrids. It had different seed spawns.
Cleveland's history needs to be documented. Straight up.
Everybody, freeze. A deep frost.
Cleveland was very well abreast and very active in the culture of hip-hop.
Cleveland should be like the capital of the world.
Shout out to Cleveland hip-hop and all those that just from the ground up that built this thing.
The reason you should shoot a Cleveland hip-hop documentary is because Cleveland is one of the heartbeats and pulses of the Midwest. We have so much undiscovered history, so much overlooked talent.
You need to be educated by Cleveland hip-hop. 216,
legends of the land.